Air India airline to the rescue of the Air India Express. Air India will be operating 20 flights today. Remember, we're talking about how there were several flights that had got cancelled or postponed, which means that national and international tour plans of the passengers had been disrupted. 74 Air India Express flights were cancelled. Air India Express, therefore, we are told, will be now able to operate. So extended flights are being held out here. 292 flights today. 30 crew members at least have received a termination notice after there was a mass sick leave of senior crew members. Now there could be a mass termination coming from there. We have Paulavi Saha on the latest on that. Paulavi, help me understand this. So if Air India Express has been cancelling flights, postponing it, no clarity on crew members, how are additional flights coming in here? What's happening?
Well, Air India now has come to the rescue of Air India Express. Remember, they're all part of the bigger conglomerate of the Tata Group. And as far as Air India Express is concerned, what they're saying is they've had to cancel 74 flights today. Remember, yesterday over 90 flights were cancelled because of the disruption which was caused because over 100 of their senior cabin crew members called in sick overnight. It was mass sick leave, as a result of which the flights were immediately disrupted. Because of those cancellations, they've now had to pool in from other resources within the larger company, and 20 flights on various Air India Express routes will be operated by Air India and their aircraft today. 292 flights will be operated by Air India Express in total today. 74 flights they've had to cancel. Meanwhile, as we do know, that they've taken action against at least 30 senior cabin crew members who were part of the protesting mass, so they have been sent termination notices. Meanwhile, the regional labor commissioner has also sought a meeting with both sides, both parties in this case, which is the airline and their management and the protesting employees. That remains to be seen what happens over there in that meeting. That meeting is scheduled to happen at about 2 p.m. today. But yes, passengers continue to face the brunt of this protest, which is taking place within Air India Express. Now, Air India Express has said that we, of course, regret the inconvenience, but we will give you a full refund if your flight has been cancelled or if it has been delayed by more than 3 hours.
So refund is an option here, but also remember there are too many flights that are constantly being cancelled and cannot continue for long. But also the bigger question, while Air India has come to the rescue of the flights, what about the grievances of the senior crew member? Thank you very much, Paulavi, for now. Paulavi is breaking that big news and updates on this days after over 100 Air India Express crew reported sick. So over 100 crew members, which means it put the flight operations immediately on halt. It left passengers in lurch, specifically those travelling international. Now the airline has taken a big step and taken action. The protesting crew members have been receiving termination notice one after another. So mass sick leave resulting in a mass termination. Air India Express issued a termination letter to at least 30 senior crew members, we are told, who reported sick. Many more have also reported sick beyond that number. For now, 30, we can confirm to you, have received that letter. In the letter, the airline has stated that the cabin crew members reporting sick at around the same time clearly points to a premeditated, concerted abstention from work without any justified reason. Sources, however, have told India Today that the regional labor commissioner has also called both the parties, which is Air India Express airline management and the protesting employee union. This is a meeting today that's expected at about 2 p.m. to resolve the crisis and what led over 100 senior crew members to go on mass leave.
Air India is facing literally a turbulent time in its operation after mass leave, sick leave being reported by more than 100 crew members, and taking action on the officials, the crew members. Air India has terminated nearly 100 of their crew members, including 25 senior officials. It all begins with the 24th of April when a notice, when an email sent by Air India Workers Union to the management saying that before the merger there were certain promises that were made to the employees and that hasn't been met. Now, addressing the grievances, Air India said, we will talk on that. And that led to the massive cancellation of flight. Of course, that led to the massive inconvenience to the passengers, travelers, and subsequently huge losses to the Air India. Taking a disciplinary action, Air India sent a termination notices to these officials, to these crew members, including 25 senior crew members. Now, all of a sudden, since this morning, what is the situation? Well, at the Delhi's Terminal 3 airport, at the display member, all I see, one flight, which was Air India Express 820, which was to be departure, until 10:20, flight nearly being reported for 2 hours, the flight is delayed. Rest all several domestic flights that I've seen Air India since morning have been on time, have either taken off, or the check-in is in process, or a few, the gates even closed. Now, gradually, because these are the unscheduled flights, all of a sudden, sudden you go to the boarding counter, you take your boarding passes, and then suddenly you realize the crew members, which were supposed to be as per the rosters to ensure services in the flight, have not joined the duty, and then that leads to the cancellation of the flight, and that's how the unscheduled flight literally causes inconvenience, and that's how the situation here at Delhi's Terminal 3 Airport is. With me, Sashtosh Mishra for India Today.
तो सुबह जाना था, तो मैं भी अभी 3-4 घंटे अंदर बैठ के वापस जा रहा हूँ और एक और फ्लाइट से जा रहा हूँ, इंडिगो से जा रहा हूँ जी, और कैंसिल हो गई तो सुबह ही बताना था कैंसिल हो गई। बेवकूफ क्यों बनाना सबको, इसको तो एयर इंडिया को बंद कर देना चाहिए दोबारा। एयर इंडिया का कल्चर ही खराब है बुनियादी, इसका कुछ नहीं बनने वाला।
हाँ जी, यहाँ दिल्ली आने रात को 3 बजे हम आए, जब से हम लोग बैठे रहे हैं और पता चला कि ये फ्लाइट कैंसिल हो गई है, यहाँ आने के बाद पता चला, पहले नहीं मालूम था कुछ भी, न बैठने को कुछ हमें मिला, नहीं वॉशरूम का पता, क्योंकि हम लोग एयरपोर्ट से बाहर आ गए थे ना, ये वेटिंग रूम में आ गए थे, तो वहाँ कुछ भी नहीं। और जो परेशानी मैंने सही है, मेरी उम्र है रनिंग 85।